silent while this country continues to murder black people, I have a right to be angry. So this one here is for my county cousins. Currently incarcerated for crimes committed and or confessed contributing to the new Jim Crow, my county cousins. Not to be confused by my country cousins currently in Kansas cooking cornbread and collard greens in the kitchen, no. Those cousins you see every summer. These cousins you see every quarter century in the county. Constantly making collect calls, inquiring about commissary. Cursed to forever circulate in and out of this country's industrial prison complex. Constructed for collecting coons for orange and black continuum. My cousin used to wear busted jeans to grandma's Christian church in Chatham. My cousin was cool enough to make the most of Diddy girl crack a smile. It's the same cousin. I saw pinch and clutch and rage at the sight of his brother's blood on concrete. Make that gun cry for days. Got. Then one day. A crooked Chicago cop came and caged my cousin before college. And now, my family only congregates in courtrooms. I can hear the jury concluding the caucus that would decide his fate, but I can't concentrate. All I can do is think about when we were kids and how I used to play cops and robbers on the corner and the pleasure I got each time my cousin was caught and placed in imaginary cuffs. And now, guilt creeps my conscience, for I am no different from these cops turned Klansmen. For how quickly I was willing to make a criminal out of my kin, maybe I could have called for. Reminded him of the summers we spent consuming carousels and cotton candy. My cousin was a fragile child, with hair lightning striking, cry to cuddle, would make mother big colorful creations to only crumbs, with love of her Crayolas. That's who he is. Not the creature who the council called capital murderer, claiming he's responsible for this carcass. Not even Cochran could convince me my cousin is capable of killing anyone. Who could have thought that before my cousin could finesse an 18th candle, or could convince clocks and calendars to give him the combination to eternity, that his body would become a compilation of tears, because now my mama cry, and his mama cry, and the clock cry, get out, and our people cry, get out, and them guns cry, get out, and them bars cry, get out, and them gallons cry, get out, and them cups cry, get out, and I cry, get out, and I cry, get out, and I cry, get out, until my grandmother sighed and said, quit that crying, boy. Because better he be in county than a casket.
By a black dog. Tell it we have a black president now, so what happens to it is not about race. Tell it you have seen so much black on black violence, you didn't think it would notice. Remark to your neighbors how these dogs call each other dogs. We doing them a favor, these strays are too aggressive. Red zone dogs need to be put down for public safety. Tell it this is not about race, it's about public safety.